Hobbit with your training tip. And today's is a very important one. I know a lot of you love to be on the treadmill, and the treadmill has its place in training, but you're gonna have to get outside and actually run or walk out in the elements. Believe me, the Little Rock Marathon is not done on the treadmill. So you need to be aware of what your body's gonna do if it's cold, wet, hot, dry, whatever. Sleeting, you need to know. So get off the treadmill and get outside.